devil in his hole, Thatch. This is a darling galley. 32 guns, is it?
I lost count at 40.
You've stepped up a rung. So, any luck finding medicines here?
Nothing round this spot, sadly. But there's a few wrecks yonder that haven't been scoured by nothing but crabs and coral.
I'll have a look.
Edward? Edward, is that you? My goodness, the West Indies is a compact place.
Hello, Bonnet. A surprise seeing you out here.
I met Mr. Thatcher a month or so ago, and he offered to take me under his yardarms, so to speak. Says I must wash the hayseed from my hair before I'm a true pirate.
Well, good luck to you then. Worse men have become better under Blackbeard's watch.
I found one crate hidden beneath a school of sharks. Sadly, the elixir inside is quite spoilt.
Plague and perish.
Will we steal medicines now?
Remember the pardon, Thatch. We're to be subtle.
Says Ornigold, a pirate, now too proud to call himself one.
Now he prefers caution to cannons.
Caution's nothing without charisma. If a man plays the fool, then it's only fools he'll persuade, but appear to be the devil, and all men will submit.
And would you be the devil?
Something to fear. Some hellish thing from a fever dream. And men will drop to their knees, pleading for their lord before all else.
Oh, God.
Looks fine.
Of course it does. You can find a quiet way to acquire medicines. Tell me soon. Otherwise, I'll handle it myself.